I'm quite sure.
Please be seated.
The
court is now back in session.
Reprise de l'audience.
And Mr. Witness, I still have some general questions that I need to put to you.
Générales à vous poser.
When you had an opportunity to speak to Sarpam,
lorsque vous avez eu l'occasion de parler à Sarpam,
as a relative, when he was the secretary of the East Zone,
alors qu'il était secrétaire de la zone Est.
So during those times that you had a conversation with him as a family member, court officer, could you check the interpretation and sound system?
Veuillez vérifier le matériel d'interprétation.
President, regarding the times that you had conversation with him, you said that it was irregular.
Avec lui,
however, during the decay regime,
that
is between 1975 to the times that the event was unfolded in the East
Zone, les événements de la zone Est,
that is in around May 1978,
vers
can you tell the chamber if you can recall how many times did you meet with Sarpam?
L'avez-vous rencontré?
And for each meeting,
et à chaque fois,
what kinds of topic did you discuss
de quoi
with him?
Avez-vous parlé avec Sarpam?
Answer. Allow me to continue with my response.
Je vais continuer à répondre.
As to the number of times that I met him. I met him 3 to 4 times per year because I was based at the battlefield and I did not have time to see him that often.
Bataille et je ne pouvais pas le voir très
when
souvent.
I came
je n'en avais
to
pas le temps.
Visit my family, I
quand
also tried to have an opportunity
famille,
to speak to him,
j'ai essayé d'en
but we never discussed
aller
about
parler,
the nation's affairs.
Mais nous
we spoke to each other as a relative.
De la nation.
Sometimes
nous
I had a case
avons parlé en tant que membre d'une même famille. Parfois,
that.
Nous avons eu une conversation informelle et cela ne le gênait pas. Voilà.
Question.
Question.
And in your previous statement, you said
dans
that
vos déclarations
you had
antérieures,
an opportunity to
vous dites
speak to
avoir
Sarpam,
eu l'occasion de parler à Sarpam.
And you said Pol Pot conducted a coup d'état, but Sarpam did not believe that.
Mais que Sarpam
regarding
n'y
this
croyait
conversation,
pas.
That is on the
concernant
topic of treason and coup d'état, can you
trahison,
tell the chamber as to when did it happen?
À quel moment ces conversations
and where?
Ont-elles eu lieu?
Can you describe
the
that meeting through the chamber, that is your meeting with the Sarpam.
Pouvez-vous décrire cette rencontre que vous avez eue avec Sarpam? Réponse.
It was in late 77.
C'était fin 77.
That was, the time that we had a war
c'était
with Vietnam.
C'était au moment de la guerre
I
contre
was
le Vietnam.
At the battlefront, but
j'étais
one evening at around
front,
5 o'clock,
mais un
I
soir,
came to my house and
heures,
I
je
met
suis
him.
Allé chez moi,
and he said
je
that
l'ai rencontré.
He asked me about the situation
il m'a
at
interrogé
the
sur la situation
battlefront, and I told him
front.
That it was not good.
Je lui ai dit que la situation n'était pas bonne.
And why it was not good? Because
pourquoi?
I gave an example
eh bien,
that,
j'ai pris un exemple.
the tree, despite that there was no wind, it simply fell down.
J'ai dit qu'un arbre pouvait tomber même en l'absence de vent.
He analyzed it and he said that in France there was a storm in China, but
cela,
the remnant effect
une tempête
felt
en Chine,
in Cambodia. And I asked him why he built the
le
house,
en
and he said that he built that house
secondaires.
In order to receive the
je lui ai demandé pourquoi elle avait construit
Chinese
cette
guest.
Maison. Il a répondu
so
pour accueillir des hôtes
sitting
chinois.
On a bed there and chit-chatting to him about
bref,
these matters.
J'étais assis sur
77.
Un lit et j'ai bavardé de tout ça avec lui en 77.
And why did you
question.
Make such a statement to him?
Pourquoi lui avez-vous dit cela?
Answer.
Réponse.
The issue is that we started to fight with the Vietnam.
Nous avons commencé à nous battre contre le Vietnam.
At that time, the Vietnam didn't
à l'époque,
attack us.
Le Vietnam ne nous a pas attaqué.
However, then there was an internal
Mais ensuite,
armed conflict.
Il y a eu un conflit armé interne.
And that happened in May.
Au mois de mai.
And I knew that the situation was not good.
J'ai appris
and I
que la situation
that
n'était
maybe
pas bonne.
Some people,
et je me suis dit
traitorous.
Qu'il y avait peut-être
and I
chit-chatted
to him that it could be Pol Pot.
Et en bavardant, je lui ai dit que c'était peut-être Pol Pot. Et il a dit que si Pol Pot avait été un traître, il le lui aurait dit.
There were five members of
Mais
the standing committee, including Pol Pot.
Comité permanent,
and
il y avait
they would
cinq
membres,
dont Pol Pot.
Affair, and I told
il
him that if Pol Pot were a
Je lui ai dit,
traitor, he would not
si Pol Pot
tell him about
était
that.
Un traître, il
and
ne te le dirait pas.
Analysis, that it was Sun
Son
Sen
analyse
who
à lui, c'était
coup
que l'initiative du coup d'État avait été prise par Sun Sen.
Question.
Question.
A while ago, you
il y a quelques
also,
instants,
stated that he did not believe that
vous avez
Pol
dit
Pot,
qu'il ne croyait pas
que
Pol
coup
Pot
d'état, and it
ait
was likely,
fait un coup
it was
d'état,
by Sun
mais que c'était plutôt le fait
then
de Sun Sen.
Went to, Phnom Penh,
ensuite,
and,
il est allé à Phnom Penh.
An exact area.
Il est
Can
arrivé
you tell
à Rexat,
the chamber about the fate of
quel a été
about his fate
son
in
sort.
Around that year, that is the year
cette
of 1978.
En 1978.
Answer.
Réponse.
It is my personal opinion that in 1978
Je suis
he
d'avis
became
qu'en 1978 il a perdu espoir. C'est mon opinion.
And that is why he wants to
voilà pourquoi
Arexat
il est allé vers
Arexat, he sends
à
his messengers to ask
il
why
nous a envoyé
Pol Pot
son
sends the soldiers or armies from the center zone to kill the cadres and kill the people.
Pol Pot a-t-il envoyé des cadres du centre pour tuer des cadres?
Issue,
il a voulu obtenir une confirmation
it.
À ce propos,
Because,
mais il a
Pol
échoué.
Pol Pot
Bien sûr,
in,
Pol Pot avait participé à un coup d'état, mais son analyse
situation.
De la situation était erronée.
If you were to believe me, and he escaped it, then he would be protected if he were to travel to the east zone. We had three divisions, and of course we
nous
could defend
divisions.
Him.
Nous avons trois divisions, bien sûr, s'il
But
était allé vers la zone est, nous aurions pu le défendre. Mais lui-même, il a prêté foi à ses subordonnés.
Question. You just
Question.
Mentioned that he
Vous
sent his
qu'il
messengers
a
to inquire about the Pol Pot.
Pour
s'enquérir
de
where
Pol Pot.
Was Sao Pham himself?
Où
Where was
était
he?
Sao Pham lui-même?
Answer. I haven't yet finished. Allow
Je
me
n'ai
to
pas terminé.
Continue.
Laissez-moi continuer.
So he made his trip.
Il a effectué ce
he
déplacement.
He went along with his messengers.
En compagnie de
and
ses messagers.
one of the messengers,
L'un
Chu,
de
was
ces
his
derniers, Chu,
nephew.
était son
He sends
neveu.
Chu to send a
Il
letter
a
through
demandé à
the
Chu
party
d'envoyer une lettre au
center,
centre du
but Chu
parti,
was arrested.
mais Chu a été arrêté.
Then, after Chu
Ensuite,
disappeared, he
après la
sent
disparition
another
de Chu, il a
messenger.
envoyé un autre messager.
The messenger was subsequently arrested.
Celui-ci a ensuite été
So
arrêté.
then an army
Alors,
came with tanks to
une
surround
armée
him,
est
to
arrivée pour
arrest him, and
l'encercler
that was
avec
his
des
fate.
Chars. Voilà ce qui lui est
He
arrivé.
Had no choice but killed himself.
Il n'a pas eu d'autre choix que de se suicider.
So he committed a suicide by killing himself.
C'est donc ce qu'il a fait.
But he, before he died, he told
Mais
people who were nearby him
avant
to
de
stand
mourir,
up and to rise up.
Il a dit aux gens qui l'entouraient de résister et de se soulever.
Question: You said that he arrived at Araxat.
Donc, il serait,
Did he and
arrivé
messengers
à Araxat?
Arrived at Araxat? Or where did he stop and then send his messenger or bodyguard to
à quel
deliver
endroit
a
s'est-il
letter to
arrêté
Phnom Penh?
Avant d'envoyer un messager ou un garde du corps remettre
where
une lettre
event,
à Phnom Penh?
Such event was unfolded?
Où était-il au moment de ces événements?
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not know the actual location.
Je ne sais
However,
pas
one of the messengers
était,
who could flee
un messager
said
a
that it
pu
was
prendre
at
la fuite
Araxat.
Et il a dit que c'était à Araxat qu'il
When
était.
He shot himself to death,
Quand il
one
s'est
messenger
suicidé par
who
balle,
could escape
un
and
messager
hide himself
a
in
pu
a
s'enfuir
pond
et
survive.
Se cacher dans
Although,
un étang. Il a
he
pu
was fired
survivre,
upon by those
soldiers si
from the southwest.
Des soldats du sud-ouest
Then,
lui ont
when
tiré
the situation
dessus.
Became quiet,
Quand la
he
situation
fled to
s'est
the
apaisée,
village.
Il a pris
Only
la fuite
him
pour gagner
survived.
Un village. C'est le seul survivant.
But I do not know the actual location.
Mais je ne sais pas à quel endroit
Question.
C'était exactement.
So that is a second-hand information
Donc,
that you learned from that person, and what,
d'une information
what
de seconde
is the
main
name
que vous
of the
avez
person
recueilli
who told
auprès
you?
De cette personne. Comment s'appelle cette personne qui vous a rapporté cela?
The nephew
Réponse.
Named Ung. However, he now
c'est
works
le nom
in
du
Thailand.
Neveu.
He's
Aujourd'hui,
been working in
il
Thailand
travaille
for
en
a few years.
Thaïlande et ce depuis quelques années.
Question.
Question.
Is he your Saupum nephew or Saupum's wife's nephew?
Le neveu de Saupim ou bien le neveu de la
Answer,
femme de Saupim?
He is Saupum's
Réponse.
Nephew.
Le neveu de Saupim.
Question.
Question.
Allow me to recap what you just said.
Récapitulons.
Because he felt desperate. Or hopeless,
désespéré,
since he sends two messengers to deliver a letter,
il a envoyé
and they
deux
disappeared. He
allait
decided
remettre
to
une lettre,
kill
ces messagers,
some of his messengers, and only one survived. And later on,
ont
he
disparu.
Killed himself. Is that correct?
Il a décidé.
Answer, yes, that is correct.
De tuer ces messagers, un seul a survécu.
Question. What about his driver? What happened?
Les interprètes répètent ce qu'ils entendent en anglais. Réponse. C'est exact. Question. Qu'en est-il de son chauffeur? Réponse. Je n'ai pas posé la question.
Question.
And
based on the information that you were told by that nephew,
ce neveu donc vous a remis des informations.
Did you know as to when actually
Savez-vous
it happened?
À quel moment
because
ça se
passait? Because you said that you do not know the actual
vous avez
location
dit
where
l'endroit
the
exact
event took place.
Où ont eu lieu
But
ces
as
événements.
To the date, do you know
Mais
it?
À ce jour, est-ce que vous le savez?
Answer.
Réponse.
No,
non.
I do not know as to when it happened.
Je ne sais pas quand ça s'est passé.
I only answer that the person, and indeed he was also related to me
personne.
As a nephew.
C'était aussi
I
un membre de ma famille,
to know,
un neveu.
What happened,
J'ai simplement voulu savoir
but
ce qui
I
s'était
did
passé.
Not delve into greater detail.
Mais je n'ai pas creusé la question.
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 While Sao Pom was alive, did he have a
Quand
wife? And
Sao
if
Pim
so,
était en vie,
what is his name and how many children
avait-il
he
une
had?
femme? Comment s'appelait-elle? Combien d'enfants avait-il?
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not know her native name. I only know
Je ne connais
alias.
pas son nom de
Yikaro,
naissance, mais seulement
and
son
they
surnom,
had
Yeikaro.
a son and a
Ils
daughter,
avaient un fils et une
but
fille.
one was adopted.
L'un était un enfant adopté.
And one of the children was Cassie,
Un
who
des
was
enfants
chief of
était
a
Cassie,
hospital,
chef d'un
and her
hôpital.
husband was the son-in-law
Son
of
mari était
Ruhnim,
le
who was
beau-fils
a
de
zone
Ruhnim,
secretary.
secrétaire de zone.
So he had two
Il
children.
avait donc deux enfants.
Question. And do you know the adopted child he had, and
Question.
whether the child was a son or a
L'enfant
daughter?
adopté était-ce un garçon
Answer.
ou
It
une
was
fille?
a daughter named
Réponse.
Tadeu. I
Une
do not
fille,
know her
Tadeu.
whereabout.
Je ne sais pas où elle est.
Question. What
Question.
about Nat?
Et Nat?
Is Nat a son or a daughter?
Est-ce son fils ou sa fille?
Answer. Nat was chief
Réponse.
of
Nat
hospital P2.
était chef de l'hôpital
However,
P2.
I did not know about Cassie.
Mais
Whether
je ne
she's
sais rien
alive,
sur
Nat was
Cassie.
the son.
Je ne sais pas si cette personne est encore en vie. Nat était le
Question.
fils.
What about the
Question.
fate of his
Qu'en
wife,
est-il du
Yeikaro?
sort de sa femme Yeikaro?
Answer.
Réponse.
Yeikaro died.
Yeikaro est morte.
I did not know where she was killed.
Je ne sais pas où elle a été tuée.
Because I was at the front battlefield and I did
J'étais
not know
au front.
about it as it happened at the rear.
Cela s'est passé à
Question.
l'arrière, donc je n'ai pas été au
If that
courant.
is the case, how could you
Question.
say
Dès
that
lors,
Yikaro was
comment pouvez-vous
taken away and
affirmer
killed?
que Yeikaro a été emmené et tué?
Answer.
Réponse.
I made that claim because, as in the case
C'est
of
ce
my
que
family members, I could not
j'affirme,
find them.
parce
And
que
if
c'est comme
Yikaro
le
is
cas
alive,
des
she
membres de ma
would
famille.
come
Je
to
ne
the
les ai
native
pas
village.
retrouvés. Si
And I heard
Yeikaro était
people
encore en
saying
vie,
that
elle
Yikaro was
aurait
taken away and killed.
regagné son village natal. J'ai
That's why
entendu
I
des gens
said
dire que
that
Yeikaro avait
she's
emmené et
dead.
tué. C'est pour ça que je dis qu'elle est morte.
Question.
Question.
You spoke about Ruhnim,
Vous
who
avez
was
parlé de
an in-law through
Ruhnim,
Sao Pom.
qui était
As
apparenté par
Sao
alliance à Sao Pim,
Pom's child got married
puisque
to Ruhnim's
le
child.
fils de Sao Pim avait
And
épousé
do you know
la fille de
Ruhnim and
Ruhnim.
what was his position during the decay
Quelles étaient
regime?
les fonctions de Ruhnim sous le régime en
I
question?
do not know
Réponse.
Ruhnim.
Je ne connais
I
pas
only
Ruhnim.
knew that he
Je
was
sais
chief of
seulement
the
qu'il était
northwest zone.
chef de la zone
His son
nord-ouest.
married
Son
Sao
fils a
Pom's
épousé
daughter.
la
That's all
fille
I
de
know.
Sao Pim, c'est tout ce que je sais.
I only heard from other people that he was
J'ai
chief of
seulement
the
entendu
northwest
d'autres gens dire qu'il était
zone.
chef de la zone nord-ouest.
Question.
Question.
Did you ever know that Ruhnim came to visit the East Zone,
Avez-vous su
which
si
was
Ruhnim
under charge by Sao Pom?
est venu visiter la zone
Answer. I do not know as to
est
when
contrôlée par Sao
he
Pim?
came to the
Réponse.
zone.
Je ne sais pas quand il y est
I was
allé.
attached to the
J'étais
army and I did not know what
affecté à
happened at the
l'armée.
rear.
Je ne savais pas ce qui se passait à l'arrière.
Question.
Question.
Do you know Suhno, alias
Connaissez-vous
Chuk?
Suhno alias Chuk?
Answer, no,
Réponse. Non.
the name does not ring a bell.
Ce nom ne me dit rien.
Question, that is all
Question.
right.
Pas de problème.
And did you know Jan Sei-hong, alias Jan?
Connaissiez-vous Jan Sei-hong alias Chan?
Answer.
Réponse.
I only heard of his name.
J'ai
I
seulement
did
entendu
not
citer ce
meet the
nom.
person.
Je n'ai jamais rencontré cette personne.
I did not have any contact with this person.
Je n'ai eu aucun contact avec cette personne.
Question.
Question.
My question is in relation to rebellion, as you spoke about it,
Vous avez évoqué une rébellion.
and that you also discussed the matter with
Vous dites en
Saupem,
avoir parlé avec Saupim,
who was the secretary of the East Zone.
secrétaire de la zone Est.
Did you ever know if Saupem had
Avez-vous
any
su si
contact or
Saupim
relationship
avait des contacts,
with
des relations
Vietnamese authority
avec les
during the
autorités
times that he was the
vietnamiennes
secretary of the
alors qu'il
East
était
Zone?
secrétaire de la zone Est?
Answer.
Réponse.
I never know about any
Je
contact he
n'ai
made with
jamais
Vietnam or
été au
with
courant
anybody from that
d'éventuels
side.
contacts qu'il aurait eu avec le Vietnam ou avec des gens de ce camp-là.
Question.
Question.
My next line of questions
Je passe à une autre série de questions.
is related to some documents.
Il
I
s'agit
will
de
show you
documents
some
que je vais
documents
vous
in order
montrer
to identify the people in
pour vous
those
demander
documents.
d'identifier les gens qui y sont mentionnés.
Court officer,
Huissier
please
d'audience,
hand over these
veuillez
documents to
remettre
the
ces documents aux
witness.
témoins.
បាទបញ្ញានេះគឺលោកធ្លាប់បានបញ្ជាក់រួចហើយចំពោះមុខចក្រមស៊ើបអង្កេត
You
នៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿង
interviewed by the
Vous avez été entendu
investigator of the OCI chair in
des
a separate
enquêteurs
case.
du bureau des co-juges d'instruction dans un dossier différent.
And this is telegram dated
Il s'agit ici d'un
6
télégramme
November
daté du 6 novembre
77
1977
signed by
et
Chun.
signé
And
par
during your
Chun
interview, that is document
dans le
E3
document
slash 10
10-699
In question 3,
à la
FMI
question 3,
00 80084 43,
43,
English 00
en anglais 00
97
97
68
68
67,
67
French 01,
en
français
01
rather, yes, 01 00 13
00 13
77.
77.
You were shown a telegram
Vous présentez un
signed by
télégramme
Chun.
signé par Chun.
Please read that portion.
Pouvez-vous lire ce passage?
And that telegram was
Ce
issued
télégramme
during the night of 6 November 77.
Du 6 novembre 77.
And the document was copied to Uncle
Copie
Van
a été
Von
envoyée à
Kiel
oncle 1, Van Kiel,
office
bureau
and archived.
Et archive.
There is one point that I'd like to ask you for clarification
J'aimerais vous demander
from
de préciser
this document,
une
that
chose.
is the person named Chun.
Il est question ici d'un certain Chun.
And witness, have you ever seen this document
Avez-vous
before?
jamais vu ce document?
And
Réponse.
No, I have
non.
not seen this document, and I am not familiar with the person named Chun.
Et je ne connais pas non plus la personne nommée Chun.
I have not seen this document before.
Je n'ai jamais vu ce document.
Question. Regarding the events that were mentioned.
Il est ici fait mention de certains événements.
Namely that at 4 p.m. that afternoon, I had a sickness and I did not know what happened to me. Then while I was sitting and listening to the reports, I fell off my chair.
Le rapport, je suis tombé de ma chaise.
I could not move. I became unconscious for 20 minutes.
J'ai perdu conscience.
And in the late evening at night time, I could resume my work and I continued working next morning until it was successfully concluded on the night of the 5th and the morning of 6, I became exhausted. My blood pressure was varied. Sometimes it rose to 14 in a short period of time.
Sometimes it drops to 9.
That's why I felt unwell and I could not enjoy my meal. I had a tension in my chest. At present, I have a severe headache.
J'ai très mal à la tête.
Do you recall that in such a meeting, the leader of the East Zone,
à cette réunion, le chef de la zone Est,
this even took place, that is, the person became unconscious and fell off the ground in the middle of the meeting.
Est tombé évanoui et s'est effondré au sol en pleine réunion.
Answer, no, I do not know, and I did not attend such a meeting, and I
never
heard about a person falling off a chair during such a meeting. This is the first time that I saw this document,
and I did not
know where this meeting took place.
Je ne sais pas où a pu avoir lieu cette réunion.
You are related to Sao Pum.
Vous appartenez à la famille
and
de
Sao Pum. Can you tell the chamber that, to your knowledge, did Sao Pum use other names or aliases while he was a secretary of the East Zone?
Quand il était secrétaire de la zone Est.
Answer.
Réponse.
Initially, he was known as Sao Pum.
On l'appelait
and
Sao
later
Pim,
on, he was known as Sao Yan.
Sao Yan.
So he was known by both Sao Pum or Sao Yan.
Il avait donc deux noms, Sao Pum, Sao Yan.
Question.
And
amongst the high-ranking civilians
parmi
or
les civils
military in the East Zone,
de haut rang dans la zone Est,
was anyone known as Chon?
Y avait-il un dénommé Chon?
Answer, personally, I never heard of anyone named
je n'ai
Chon.
Jamais entendu parler d'un
and
dénommé
as I said,
Chon.
I have not seen this
comme
document
je l'ai dit,
before.
Je n'ai jamais vu ce document.
Regarding a telegram 91 dated the 10th December
du 10 décembre,
and the document is
83/8370
with respect to
M870,
the enemy situation at the border, that is at Road 22, on the night of 9 December, the enemy entered the track and Kaul, and currently they stationed around Stropem Smack. Prebokong and Sapun west of Trapeang Thlong village, near the vicinity of Prebnau village. We strive to interrupt them and to ambush them so that they would be separated. In my village, the enemy intensifies their attack, and we had to retreat to prepare ourselves to defend against their advancement in
Rumde,
crossing Trapeang Panau, that is at Road 22, to the east and south of Rumsang village. We prepared small groups to attack them, and the result of the 9 December, we killed 105 soldiers. And some of them were wounded, and we destroyed some of their artillery, and five tanks were destroyed as they stepped onto mines. The enemy conceded that their two-star general was killed with good health.
Nous vous souhaitons
Morning of the 10th December, signed by Chun.
C'était signé Chun.
And Mr. Witness, are you familiar with this situation? Because it happened at Road 22. And maybe you are familiar with the geographical location of that Road 22. Does that telegram content jog your memory?
Est-ce que le contenu de ce télégramme vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
I have just heard about the document. There was no individual name Chun. The situation mentioned in the document,
Traikau,
in fact, consisted of only my soldiers. So the attack was launched against my soldiers at the time.
And these forces were,
the document, I believe, mentioned about the soldier from the central zone.
Traikau
was the base where I and my soldiers stationed. These people, in fact, initiated a coup d'etat and attacked my forces.
President.
There was no clear name of the one who issued the telegraph, but the date was December
1977.
I asked you about the situation happening at the time.
Je vous ai posé My question une question is, sur la situation qui prévalait à l'époque.
Did forces from the central zone come to station at the east with your soldiers? You stated that there were only soldiers from the east zone who were there, and they were on their own mastery to defend the country.
Witness,
let me inform you, Mr. President, there were two situations happening at the east.
In 1977,
we attacked Vietnam. After the attack, Vietnam pushed into our base, and they defeated us at the location. We then were assisted by the soldiers from the central zone, Kai Pok. Kai Pok, in fact, was sent
by Kai Pok
forces were sent to assist us. But at the time, Kai Pok attacked us at Traikau, Vien On Sang, Tuol Song Kau were the locations where my soldiers were based. So these forces, the forces from the central zone or the southwest zone, went to attack my forces. This is the first time that I saw the document.
C'est la première fois que je vois ce document.
President, one situation that I emphasized is that one major general was
un point,
smashed,
à savoir qu'un major général a été écrasé. C'est ce qui est marqué dans le rapport.
And there was one sentence stating that one general was smashed and that a major general was part of the Vietnamese army. And this information was learned from the confession,
said the president.
Does this shock your memory
that
at the time a major general from the tank group of the Vietnamese army was smashed? Do you recall that?
Vietnamienne a été écrasée. Vous en souvenez-vous?
I do not believe in such a event.
Je n'y crois pas.
This is the report.
Voici le rapport.
About the achievement made by the unit. In fact, there was no
réalisé par l'unité.
General, major general smashed.
En fait, aucun général de division
the forces
a été
from
écrasé.
The central zone went to attack my soldiers and also at the same time the Vietnamese troops.
Et en même temps,
from Khao and other locations to other location the my soldiers were stationed there. Again, this is the first time
de
I have seen the document.
En même temps, nous étions confrontés aux troupes vietnamiennes de Khao. Mes soldats y étaient stationnés, et c'est
this
la première fois que je vois ce document.
This is about the coup d'état, Khmer people.
Ce document parle du coup d'état.
I do not know about the attack against the Vietnamese based on the document. It is not true.
D'une attaque contre d'une attaque
I have some other documents
that
the President, and I would like to give you two more documents for examination.
Pour
the first document,
E3/988,
and the second document is
E3/905.
They are all telegrams.
Tous des télégrammes.
The first document, E3/988, telegram number one.
Telegram numéro un.
To the brother, the beloved brother.
Adressé au frère bien-aimé.
Pum wanted to tell you about the situation of the army in the morning of 22 December at 10 a.m. They attacked successfully at
Ampuk Chipeng.
And on the 2nd December, one tank entered the rice mill warehouse, and there was another tank coming
de riz,
and arrived at
un autre char
Phum Bot Pun Lea, the east of Kandal Churum. The first tank fired our rice truck at the warehouse, and then that tank turned to National Road number 7
a fait eastward pour se diriger vers l'est, vers la route numéro 7.
That tank came using National Road number 7.
Emprunté la route nationale numéro 7. Est arrivé par la route nationale numéro 7.
And on the 21st December, we did not know the number of their troops.
On ignorait l'importance de leurs effectifs.
We attacked them
nous
at the location.
Nous les avons attaqués à cet endroit.
Please, brother, respectfully be notified. It's on 22 December.
Frère,
comrade,
tenir
PM.
À titre d'information. Signé camarade de
my
PM,
first question is about the timing and the location of the event where the attack happened and tanks were coming on to the Cambodian territory.
Le combat se sont déroulés.
Since you were
les
stationed at the location, did such
Cambodian
event happen?
Que vous étiez stationné à cet endroit, est-ce que cet incident s'est déroulé?
Witness, this document is, the information is correct.
Le témoin, cette information
PM.
Est exacte.
Comrade, PM. is mentioned in here.
Le camarade de PM est
PM
was
ici. Part of the
PM
staff office of the East zone.
Du bureau
this
de l'état
report
major de la
was
zone
made to Sao PM.
Ce rapport est adressé à Sao PM.
I recognize this document.
Je reconnais ce document.
President, thank you.
Le
and
président, merci.
The another document, E3/905, telegram
09.
Dear respected and beloved
M870,
about the Vietnamese situation on December 12, 1977, they attacked vigorously and captured the whole
Craig
rubber plantation. But workers in all villages withdraw, and our artillery troops,
nos troupes d'artillerie,
also withdraw to the northern part of Dambai.
De Dambai.
It is learned that on the morning of December 23rd, 1977, the Vietnamese moved through
Ville
Mall to the plantation and up to Go
jusqu'à la plantation
Go Srok
vers Co.
During these 2 days, there had been no clashes with our forces while people disorderly gathered and ran.
Les habitants fuyaient en désordre.
There is no information from Mimut because the messengers have not shown up yet.
Car les messagers ne sont pas encore revenus.
Based on the information from the soldiers, most of them, they had a lot of trucks and tanks.
Ils avaient beaucoup de véhicules et de chars.
There were confusions among us and them. We could not distinguish between us and them, especially our
nos troupes dès lors.
Artillery unit.
En particulier notre unité d'artillerie.
The date is December
23,
1977.
Le 23 décembre 1977.
The author is Puong. My question to you is, do you know, are you aware of the event and who is Puong?
Êtes-vous au courant de ces événements et qui est Puong?
Witness. I admit that this document originated from the East. This is the report. The situation did happen in such a manner. There were artilleries. I admit that the two telegrams made the reports about the situation and the reports originated from the East.
Et ce rapport
I do not know well Puong.
Je ne connais pas bien Puong.
President,
le président,
you are aware of the situation and you admit that you know and recognize the telegrams or documents. Do you know the position of Puong, or don't you know?
Savez-vous quelle fonction occupait
Puong? What did he do back then?
À l'époque.
I do not know his position.
Réponse.
I mean, Puong's position.
Je
I heard from others.
Je ne sais pas quel poste il occupait, mais je l'ai appris
because
de
we had a different tasks to perform.
Nous devions accomplir des tâches différentes.
I mean, the civilian officials had a different task to perform.
Les fonctionnaires civils avaient des tâches
compared
différentes
to, the military.
De celles des militaires.
We have a separated work.
Nos activités étaient distinctes.
I have some other telegrams to ask you, said the President, and I will only select some
je vais
to show you.
Quelques-uns uniquement.
Greffier, please bring the document to the witness.
Huissier d'audience.
Court officer, rather, please bring the document to the witness.
Veuillez soumettre le document au témoin.
Please look at the first document, telegram number 7,
examinez le télégramme numéro 7, premier document, 906.
Dear respected and beloved M870, the situation of the Vietnamese aggressor on December 22, 1977 at 12, they expanded their spearhead from Tahir
to Tahir.
Bon Tun Lier along National Road number 7, their northern spearhead was stretched to Ramont,
Ning
Tun,
Ning Tun,
Knoll. Their tanks were driven on many handicaps who then scattered and ran into different directions.
Ont été dirigés vers de
especially yesterday,
qui se sont et ont couru
22nd, they fought approximately. 100 people of mobile brigade who were harvesting rice. Their troops moved quietly, and when they entered the villages, they burned down houses. Their village was completely burned. In the previous occasion, I did put a communication in place, both in the battlefields and at a brother Pim's place to understand the situation. But now it is cut off. We learned through messengers and people who ran and
creeped. Nous avons obtenu des informations
some
à travers les messagers et des personnes qui fuyaient.
Certaines
des personnes à la plantation DBA de Craig
no information regarding Memot from
se sont déplacées à
Chlong.
Nous
only
n'avons aucune information sur Memot.
Combatants are kept for guarding purpose. December
23rd,
1977 at 7:30 p.m. You stated that you do not know Puong. But you said that the situation occurred in the east zone. This is a telegram, and you have heard my reading. Can you confirm whether or not the situation mentioned in the telegram occurred? Or do you know, or are you aware that this event happened?
Oui ou non? En avez-vous souvenance?
Answer.
Réponse.
The situation took place. I that I know this. I recognize this document.
Ce document.
Another document, said the president. E3/108. Telegram number 9.
Telegram numéro 9.
The UN. Capture the National Road number 7 from Tungsteng to Sa Memut, the north of the National Road. They reached
Ning Tun.
And the rubber plantation, they captured
DVA,
it. They took the rubber and took
ils
a lot of salt.
Le latex
and
et
the west
sel,
of Memut, they
de Memut,
reached Spin.
Ils ont atteint Spin.
Workers from Memut.
Les ouvriers de Memut.
Also retreat.
Se sont également
enemy
retirés.
The staff of the people and arrested
l'ennemi
people for mistreatment.
Les biens des gens et les ont arrêtés
they
et maltraités.
Rip off clothes or from worn by male and female.
Ils ont déshabillé les hommes et les femmes.
And on 24 December, we lost control.
Nous avons perdu le
soldiers
de
were
la
scattered. We could not communicate one another. We could not communicate with the commanders. The ammunition that we used were seized by the enemies in large amounts. We learned information from the battlefield because we had communication with the rubber plantation and our soldiers. I used radio communication
to contact
those those at Memot.
We kept
the situation about, we followed the situation about the enemies.
For me, I
would like to ask Anka to intervene as soon as possible. Bong Pum sent me a letter.
Bong Pum m'a envoyé une lettre.
Please send forces to assist us at Jamka Kasu or rubber plantation. I have told already the unit go. Unit K.
J'ai déjà dit.
I asked Anka
l'unité K.
To ask the rubber plantation to send
de demander
forces.
À la plantation and I asked d'envoyer Anka des forces.
To provide weapons for Bunko, including the anti-tank weapons.
Y compris des armes anti-chars.
Dated 24 December 1977,
are you aware
of the situation?
De la situation?
Did this event take place at the time?
Ces événements ont eu lieu à l'époque?
From the reading and from my review, the document was from the rubber plantation or Jamka Kalsu.
Huang was part
of the rubber plantation of the East.
Huang was not within the military. Il ne faisait pas partie de l'armée.
Was not within the army. The rubber plantation made a report to the East.
La plantation DVA a fait rapport à l'Est.
President, the report was addressed to MH70. The document is
A3/908.
The document number is in fact A3/908.
Le numéro du document c'est E3/908.
The documents that I have shown to the witness consists of only one page.
Ne comporte qu'une seule page.
The last document.
Dernier document.
Telegram 08 E3/909. To beloved and respected MH70. We have just received information from the rubber plantation of Memot that on December 23, 1977,
the
Yun moved from north to the work site of western part of Memot rubber plantation. They quite track loading full of rice, and one of their other spearhead directed along the national road leading to Psam Memot and Phnom Krapur. However, we were not able to grasp the information of what was happening there. An analysis is that they plan to attack and capture Region 21 starting from Sa Tiet Chlo road eastward. And they have no opportunity because we have no big forces. We only have militiamen guarding the rubber plantation. Our main forces had been sent to the border a long time ago. We got lost. We had no control. Our main forces scattered. And we could not communicate with one another.
I
myself have witnessed the situation.
Moi-même, j'ai été témoin de cette situation.
And there is a relevance to divisional commanders.
Et ceci a
December 24, 1977,
Puong. You have heard the content
of the telegram. Are you aware of the occurrence?
Êtes-vous au courant de cette situation? Do you recall
that the event happened in that location on the specific date that I read to you?
Si ces événements se sont déroulés à cet endroit, le jour précis que j'ai cité.
Witness. Let me inform you, Mr. President, we were responsible for our spearheads. Phuong was in charge of the rubber plantation. He was working in the civilian sphere. He made the report to the military. Phuong was part of 104.
Phuong faisait partie
with
de la 104.
The UN was in fact entered
UN,
and
en fait,
penetrated
sont entrés
at 154 area, and I was based at area 156.
Et moi,
again, Phuong was in charge of rubber plantation.
Phuong, comme je l'ai dit, était responsable
I
de la plantation de
VIA. This document as well.
Je reconnais également ce document.
This document is the report to the zone.
C'est le rapport.
But I myself did not witness the actual event or occurrence. We were 30 kilometers perhaps apart.
Moi-même, je n'ai pas été témoin des événements.
But this is the way that the event unfolded.
Mais c'est bien ainsi que les événements se sont déroulés.
President, thank you. And
merci.
My last question,
ma dernière question
is for your clarification. You have already stated, but I recall that you did not answer right
mais
to my question
votre
concerning the
était
fighting
incomplète
with Vietnam
en ce qui concerne les combats
and
contre
about
Vietnam.
The scope of destruction. I asked you about how large the destruction was.
Je vous ai posé une question sur
so
l'ampleur
what
des dégâts.
Was the size of or scope of destruction? I mean the fatality and the property destroyed. Could
quelle
you tell the court?
Destruction en termes de destruction de biens et du nombre de victimes?
Mr. President,
réponse.
It is based on the experience and at my spearhead.
Au niveau
I cannot give
pointe,
you the presumption or assumption of what happened in other spearheads. I was at spearhead 156 based on my experience at the battlefield. We had a lot of casualties, but
we lost
very limited number of property, but Vietnam side had lost a lot
mais
in terms of property. We seized weapons from Vietnam.
Nous avons saisi des armes du Vietnam.
We could destroy a few tanks.
Nous avons pu détruire quelques chars.
We received news from through the radio communication and when we attack, we also push back and forth and try to capture the radio communication system.
D'attaquer et de battre en retraite et nous
so
avons essayé de saisir le matériel de
radiocommunication. The fighting
la situation était dangereuse
sides, the
pour les deux camps,
and Cambodian side.
Vietnamiens et Cambodgiens, lors des combats.
Soldiers were injured. Phuong
les soldats ont
village,
été blessés.
The battlefield at Phuong village lasted for
le
3 days.
Le front au village de Phuong a duré 3 jours.
Could smell only the explosive.
On ne pouvait sentir que l'odeur des explosifs.
We used at the time
B-105
and
B-130.
We had trenches. We lost a lot
tranchées.
As well. We had many casualties as well.
Perdu
so did so had the Vietnamese side.
Humaines, tout comme les Vietnamiens.
We had the bloody war. Bloody conflict with one another. Wars occurred in Cambodia. War against the American. Wars against Lon Nol.
So
that was the blood. That was. Those were the bloody wars.
C'était là les guerres sanglantes.
President, thank you very much. Judge Lavergne,
le président, merci.
You may now proceed.
Judge Lavergne, je vous en prie.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President. I would like to let you know that there are other telegrams that might be presented to the witness, in particular telegram E3/891, E3/983, E3/922, E3/251, E3/901, E3/1066.9.1 and E3/1067. These telegrams were printed and they are also in Khmer. Maybe we could give them to the witness this evening so that he may read them, and possibly tomorrow morning we could question him about this to see what he thinks about these documents.
Le President, thank you.
Merci.
It is now time for adjournment.
Le moment est venu de
the chamber will resume its hearing tomorrow. Wednesday, 2nd November 2016
mercredi
at 9
de
a.m. Tomorrow, the chamber will conclude the hearing of the testimony from witness 2 TCW 1065. Please be informed and please be on time.
Soyez
the chamber is grateful to you, Mr. Witness.
Monsieur
the
témoin,
hearing of your testimony has not come to
votre
a conclusion yet. You are therefore invited to come and testify once again tomorrow.
Demain.
Thank you, Mr. Chan Sambo, the
Merci,
duty counsel.
Chan Sambo, avocat de
you are also invited
vous
to come here once again
de vous
tomorrow.
À nouveau demain.
Court officer, please work with the vessel to send the witness to the place where he is staying, and please invite him back into the courtroom tomorrow at 9 a.m. Security personnel are instructed to bring the two accused, Nunchi and Kyesung Phan, back to the ECCC detention facility and have them return into the courtroom tomorrow before 9 a.m. The court is
now adjourned. L'audience est levée.